100% Pomeranian. Okay?
11 or 9, I don't remember.
Okay.
Easy, easy. Easy does it. Easy. Oh, hey, all up in my crotch. It's all good, though.
Easy. Right now.
Leo. Easy.
You been here?
I meet up with him. I think it's between, what did you say, bro? 8 and 11?
Yeah, 8 and 11, 12, something like that.
All right, man. So, on the rooftop, so it should be pretty dope, man.
Just listen to Sheena. He's doing all the vlogging for me.
Easy.
I'm going to meet up with DDG. Going to this EA Sports NBA Live. Little get together on a rooftop. Rooftop party. Not party, but is it a party?
I think it's like a launch party.
Launch party. So, hey, get NBA Live. Get it now. Now!
Bro, my boy back in New York.
My hands wet.
Ew, what you been doing, man? Just fapped?
What up?
Take this, bro. Appreciate that. All right, bro. I'm out. Oh shit. Oh. Sorry though, I'm fucking starving. I'm about to. Ooh, we got some bacon in here. Ooh, think I'm about to cook this up. It's probably not the right way to do it, huh?
I'm over here looking at my spot from his spot. My spot is literally right there. It's crazy. Anyways, yeah, we all about to travel. You see, hear him talking about New York, all this. And I'm about to, this summer, we hitting up every city. We going on a 50 city tour.
You were right next to me.
Where should we go? Put in the comments down below where we should go.
Yo, did you smack anything though?
Nah, bro, I tried though.
Damn, no cakes?
Well, listen, nigga, look, you know what I'm saying? This is what happened. Went to this little function, you know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. It's like already like 10 o'clock. Mm. In Queens.
Fast forward, he didn't fuck nothing.
So you know what the deal is. We got to this little spot. It was over with.
Blue balls.
We bus with these girls because we had met them on Instagram and stuff. Then we took the bus to this other part, and she said it was a cookout. We showed up. It's a whole ass.
I saw
it.
Damn.
You know what
I'm saying? Yeah. So we just walking through. You know what I'm saying? Dance with girls and shit.
No.
I feel like New York girls take time.
No.
It's like I got the number. Right?
Only on you.
Like she gave, as soon as she typed it in, she gave it to me and walked away. So I'm like, you know what I'm saying? Do that, do I go after her?
Did she know you was popping?
No.
Oh. You didn't.
Damn, you gotta.
I didn't have time to. Oh. They didn't care. Oh. That's the thing, bro, about you. New York girls. They don't give a fuck. I'm telling you, bro. That is sexy shit.
Shots fired.
We're gonna find something tonight.
Alright.
At the EA.
Bet. There's gonna be girls there?
Yeah.
Should I take this big ass hoodie off of me?
Probably.
What are you on the Fousey journey or what?
Alright, you guys. Waiting on the Pontiac. Hungry as hell. No food up in here. Not surprising, there's no food in my spot either.
I'm just wasting
fuel. But yeah, man, I'm about to try these on. Ooh.
At least doesn't lose
value. Has to come back for a week.
Oh! Rolex looks like.
But as the green win.
I get a referral fee if y'all want one.
Yeah. I don't know. I need a Rolly and a Dabber Ranch. I've been wanting one for years. I mean, years. How much that running?
Ouch!
No. Ouch! See, ouch! It's painful to even think about it. Hey, how you doing? It's Mystic. Nice to meet you. Over here, about to crash the blue carpet. Yeah, NBA Live, boom. 2018 official release party. So I'm excited to play the game. I haven't played it yet, obviously, because it's just released and it's not even released in stores. Anyways, yeah, I'm gonna get a little picture for Instagram right now. Hello. My prayers have been answered. Oh my God. Why would you do this to us? My boy. Thank you, sir. What else they got to eat? Anyways, it's a rooftop joint right here. Pontiac got crabs, bruh. Crab spring roll. Nasty. What's up, boy? You good? Good to see you. It's every day, bro. It's every day.
It's every
I like
day,
that shit.
You do this every day, but I've been doing it for years, bitch. It's every day, bro.
Squad photo right now. Everybody taking a pic. Waiting on Chino. Chino just doing his own thing. Anyways. Unfortunately, I cannot film gameplay footage of the actual game, but just know that the game is lit, okay? I didn't know what to expect playing it. I'm used to playing a different basketball game. Not gonna name the basketball game, but hey, NBA Live is where it's at, 2018.
You guys aren't familiar with how we do things here. We're gonna have us a little 30-man tournament playing a little NBA Live 18, showing who's got the skills to pay the virtual bills. And we're doing three waves.
Bars.
With 10 influencers, top YouTube streamers, all playing NBA Live, battling out, bragging rights, and seeing who's got what it takes to take on the championship of bragging rights at the NBA Live event.
They tried to hold me down and back me in. Keep all my enemies as close as friends. So close I could taste. That's that sweet revenge. This gon' be the end, but you won't see the end.
Hey!
have a drag race. Right.
Yeah, that way.
Different girl in every video. Well, now you're in a video. Damn. All right, so DDG and Chino think that he's really into them, right? Are you into them?
No, not really.
Damn. Ooh, she into Jesus. Sorry, Chino. Sorry. I took your... Nigga, that's 40K on my wrist, nigga.
80K, boy.
Nigga, that's, ooh. And then you got it on $1 million, nigga. How much is that, nigga? Ooh. Ooh. All right, you guys. Man, they are here chopping it up. Anyways, we just now got out of the NBA Live event. It was a lot of fun. I am high-key lit right now. I had about 12 drinks. That's a lot of drinks, right? Yeah, man, I'm hungry as hell though. Even though we just ate in there, I'm still hungry. Because we had like finger foods. It was great finger foods. I appreciate it. Yo, shout out to the people that threw the event and invited me out. I appreciate it from the bottom of my heart. It was great, it was amazing. I wanna do it again. But right now, I think I need some Denny's or IHOP in my life. That's what I'm saying. Or some like, I wish we had Waffle House out here. We don't have Waffle House. Damn. No, you know what I want? I want White Castle. Bro, let's get some White Castle, bro. Let's go to Vegas and get White Castle.
It's just weak. We're just there.
Weak? What? You don't like White Castle?
Sugar?
Oh! What is this nigga Nate doing, bro?
Oh, that was...
Ah, he's like, nah, don't get me on the vlog.
I'm sorry, we were just like, you know what I'm saying, sort of heard a lot of commotion.
Oh, sorry.
Commotion.
Hey.
We were just trying to investigate and see what the deal was.
We hear people. So we go after.
Team stand up.
You too.
Light team, stand up. Say that right now.
Say that right now.
Say what? Team Mystic, we the best team in the league.
Like team stand up.
All right, you guys, that is it for the vlog for today. Hope you enjoyed it. Had a little dance off, had a lot of fun doing that. Make sure you go cop your Hustle Hardest hat at hustlehardestclothing.com. Turn up, make sure you have good vibes, all of that. I might be getting a new camera. I think I am, because this is just, it's just a lot of hassle carrying it around and stuff. It's just, you guys don't see it, but it doesn't fit in my pocket. So it's like I'm walking around with a pocket racket. Pocket racket, what am I talking about? I don't know what I'm talking about, but I'm living life and I'm enjoying it, having good vibes. Good vibes. Didn't I just tell you good vibes? That's what you gotta have in life, all right? Stay focused, stay positive, stay motivated, keep pushing. I just kicked the bag. And at the end of the day, no matter what, always, 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 just be happy.